What's up, people? Getting ready to hit the gym for a workout real quick. Then I'm back in the lab. I got some hip-hop tension cues to finish up. Quite a few of them, actually. I started a few of them over the weekend, and then started to finish them, and then I have a couple more that I pretty much just have to lay drums on and just in sequence and everything like that, and then we should be good. So that's what I'm gonna be working on in the studio. Hopefully they turn out dope, and I can meet this deadline that is quickly approaching, and get those joints sent out.
Alright, let's work on some music. Make this a little more comfortable. Why is this joint so hard? I broke my tooth trying to bite this joint. Thank you.
I usually use machine. I just bounce stuff out. Like I'll do a loop and then I'll just bounce the loop out and then I'll go and finish editing in Logic. Lately I've been doing a lot more sequencing in the machine software. But for the sake of time and meeting this deadline, I'ma just do what I normally do. That was one of the joints that I needed to finish. I'm gonna go back and knock out a couple more and keep it moving. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this, leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll try and do some more in studio vlogs so y'all can kind of see my creative process and me do weird things while I make beats. If you liked the video, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.